Way to go, Georgetown, Rock Creek, Mace Mill, whatever the heck you want to call it. Dominic, we're going to do a nice 35-40 mile ride this morning. Nice and cool, about 55 degrees. We're going to get in and out before it gets hot.
First bit out of the trail, out of the tractor,
trailer, I can't talk. Route 9, see if he cleans it.
So we call this fail bridge because Jordan kept spinning out his back tire and wiping out in there one day.
Clean, but I mean nothing because it is technical. You gotta slip the clutch, get the front wheel up when you want it. Doing that third thing, I think it's a little low. Oh, headache. This might be my first no dab if I can make it. So far, so good. Never done this clean. Almost. Just lost it. Woo! That is some technical Rocky Ruby stuff, I tell you. Daughter made it up that way. No dabs and one fall. Nick, riding in it. I think riding in a gear high really kind of helped me out. It's less jerky. Try the clutch. Get that clutch feather. Oh, a nice wheelie over that little gap in a root. Yeah, that's all the hard stuff. And stuff to them that some people like. I didn't enjoy the 4 too much, but this is the route 4. Kind of going clockwise if you're looking at the map. And really nice. Kind of a little flowy, little not flowy, little technical, little not technical. Cleaned all this on that 450. snowy part here. There was some gnarly back there. Canyon side here on Route 1-4, and they got like metal things holding up the trail. That'll make a pucker. Falling down that would be a bad day. Look at the views and the rocks of this trail. It is pretty cool. Dominic's in front of me, Mr. Train's behind me. There's some gnarly side hills. I don't know if I got it on the video or not. Wow. Dominic cocked that tree and it unloaded in my face. He's so calm. He rides. You can tell he's not really trying until he stands. It's kind of like personality. Like half asleep 99% of the time, and then something clicks. He's like, okay, I'm not sleeping no more.